Afghanistan war veterans were honored in a rededication ceremony at the Cenotaph outside Sherwood Park City Hall on Sunday. This year marks the 20th anniversary of Canada joining the Afghanistan War. A small gathering watched as the Cenotaph was unveiled, and overhead three Royal Canadian Air Force helicopters conducted a flyby above Sherwood Park in Edmonton, where another rededication of the Cenotaph occurred at the same time. There were 158 Canadian soldiers killed in the war and thousands of others injured.